Hello and good morning. Tuesday the 8th of November 2016, 04:25 hours Greenwich Mean Time, the start of London, November 2016. A sort of intermediate Beano. It's supposed to be frosty, but it's not. It's quite dry actually, a little bit of a dew, but not too bad. Anyway, next step, get some money, then down to Newport. Brekkie, although I'm not sure what I'll actually have in the Queen's Hotel, then 10:39 to London. It could be a good time. I'm hoping it's going to be a good time. Actually, I know it's going to be a good time. And as usual, I will be powered by Waze. Need to clean the screen. Arrived at Queen's Hotel. Queen's Hotel. It's a free house. It's the Queen's Hotel. I need an emergency cappuccino. Dawn. And the bar has been open for 3 minutes. And here's me videoing a video being uploaded. Oh, it's going to be like that. Let's start with a bit of carpet for Mr. Manning. Okay, Pilsner Urquell, the first pils ever made in Pilsen, which is the German for it, and I can't pronounce it because it's Czech. 4.4%, I think it was stronger, and it's pasteurised. It is brewed in the Czech Republic. Nice and hoppy and bitter. It smells yeasty actually. Not sure about that one. I'll give it B plus on a bit. Should be better. So, here's enough to keep me going until I get on the train. The 5 a.m. saint is gently warming up. Four Pure, which are in Bermondsey. So I'm going to visit them on Saturday as part of the Bermondsey Mile. And, okay, let's be honest. I'm only going to do them and Partizan. This is American Pale Ale, 5% alcohol by volume. Been warming up for about half an hour. Lovely hoppy smell. Nice mouthfeel, nice and refreshing. Huge finish. Huge bitter finish. B++. Number 3. So this has been out of the fridge for half an hour. Let's see. It's still cold. Smells nice. Definitely seen better days. Probably as they don't sell it anymore. B plus in a bit. It's been much, much better. Listening to Nozilla Cast 601 whilst moving towards Newport Central Railway Station. Actually, it's just Newport Railway Station. I think you know what I mean. 125 awaits. Just leaving Swindon. Listening to the British Tech Network Big Show. I'm topping off the iPhone. You never know. There's my plan B. Marshmallow honey. Come on, no good. I need you. Inside the Mad Bishop. Slightly higher level. First pint of the day. Actually correct. This is Seafarers by George Gale, 3.8%. Session, I think the technical term is. B. It's well made, but it's like nothing much. Okay. Things are going to get better. Well, this is so much better. Hello? The side of tapas gone. Well, it's closed. Apparently they've got another place around here somewhere, so we might have a look for that later. Anyway, onward and upward. Upstairs in the Euston Tap. And I have it to myself. And I have a fine ale. And it's a collab. Buxton and Omni Polo. Lemon meringue ice cream pie. 6% alcohol by volume. And there's a fly. Mind you, that's the way it is. Complexly sour, he says. Wow. B++. Good times. Look at that, Mr. Manning. That's real flooring. You want that in the boozer. You also want this. This is US Amber by Howling Hops. 5% alcohol by volume. And a spiral staircase. Full-bodied, hoppy, bitter finish. Plus in a bit. Not bad. More flooring for Mr. Manning. I haven't quite got the colour balance, but anyway, Hazy Red by More Confidence, 4.6% alcohol by volume. I'm getting it, but I think it's a little bit too cool at the moment. I warm up, but I'm getting the hops. I think it's good. I think it's going to be very good. The Hazy Red, certainly getting better. B plus in a bit.
Yeah.
Although it might get even better. I have no idea what I'm talking about, but I'm having great fun. The last is this. From the Colonel, Colonel Mosaic, and Target. 5.2% alcohol by volume. I've warmed it up in my hands. It smells hoppy. And it tastes B++. That's the way to come out. Lovely finish as well. Okay, folks. It's okay, folks.